appreciate the sentiment, but I'm afraid it's nothing more than a daydream.
Thank you. Thank you. products of human emotion, art, philosophy, politics, music, literature, are interpretations of the world that tell you more about the guy who's talking than about the world he's talking about. Trying to find ways to translate the knowledge, to teach us to ask the right questions, and then go and ask for explanations. And if you're thinking right now, what have I asked for? Ask yourself if there's anything in your life that you want changed. That's where it starts.
Don't ignore what's happening here. We're having some kind of powerful, weird alchemy, and you have to pay attention when that happens. Stuff is not to be treated lightly.
Listen, I actually just came out here to have a cigarette, okay, and relax do my thing. Maybe another time.
Yeah, but there may not be another time, okay? I may never get this chance again. I mean, we may never, you know, be able to return to this moment. Thank you.
girl who's looking for my own peace of mind. I'm not perfect.
I can't see anything that I don't like about you.
Thank you. This is that once in a lifetime.
It reminded me of my dog, Callie. She died when I was 8, and she crawled underneath the porch.
To die.
To be alone.
Die.
To be alone.
love you anymore. Goodbye.
What's your mission today?
Well, I'm really not a man, you see. I'm an angel. And if I was a man, I couldn't do anything because man always fails, you know. He's so limited. He doesn't have the right to do things to make a better world. But angels are not up under the same code as a man. As somebody who was living in time on planet Earth here with the rest of us, and I must say that the rest of us are awfully glad you are putting time here on planet Earth. You're bringing some good music. Making a world that is a better type of place to be.
World of
so many things. I guess that's what I love most about her. You know, she isn't just one thing. So much larger than that.
To all the ladies in the place. What this is saying then is that just as you don't know how you manage to be conscious, how you manage to grow and shape this body of yours, that doesn't mean to say that you're not doing it. Equally, you don't know how the universe shines the stars, constellates the constellation, and galactifies the galaxies. You don't know. But that doesn't mean to say that you aren't doing it in just the same way as you're breathing without knowing how you breathe.
Thank you. quit chasing and look for something better. But the smell that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as long as asking if I could get with her. I just played love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my fraud and I can be her nigga, but...
Thank you. finally feel like this is the right life, and I'm on it now. I was a bit off track for a while, here and there, not exactly knowing who I was. Now I think I know.
Thank you. bright stars that shine. Weave out, we smoke, we trace the skyline. Heard the bass ride out like an ancient maple call. I can't take it, y'all. I can feel the city breathing. Chest heaving against the flesh of the evening. Saba for a die like the last train leaving. Thank you.
around until I found someone who laughs like you.
Don't ignore what's happening here. We're having some kind of powerful, weird alchemy, and you have to pay attention when that happens. Stuff is not to be treated lightly.
Listen, I actually just came out here to have a cigarette, okay, and relax do my thing. Maybe another time.
Yeah, but there may not be another time. Okay, I may never get this chance again. I mean, we may never, you know, be able to return to this moment.
Thank you. love with him?
I guess we'll never really know.
Thank you.
birds will come back.
Of course they'll come back. They're birds. I trust them. I understand them. It's people I don't understand. You see, Arnold, it's time for me to leave here. Don't be sad.